welcome everybody back to another episode of Big Ambitions with Goat House here. And today we're gonna take the money that the bank gave us. We're gonna turn it into some upgrades to our shop thing place stuff. About 10, or just a hair under 10,000. That should give us enough money. To keep us running for a while, and if we wanted, we can go and finish our schooling, because we're about to have some employees, so we can finish our schooling while the employees do the work. I don't fully know what the hell the schooling's for, though, either, so it's probably a good idea to at least just get it out of the way. Okay. Rounded shelf. Place. Rounded shelf. Place. Definitely gonna have to move some stuff around. But place. Place. Okay. Come back here. Throw you on a shelf. Expensive. Paper bag. Sodies, cheap, expensive. Okay. Cheap. Bam. And then let's go out here and the rest of the shit out the trunk. Got us another drink fridge. We're gonna park this bitch right down here because they despawn when you go in and out of the building. So but let's go to here. 24. That's a little better. We'll take her for now. Or him, rather. Whoops. Okay. Bizman. Open this shit. And then we are going to take the car back home because I would like to go to... Wait, is this open? It is open. Hell yes, fucking $6. Hells yeah. So part time is 30 hours a week. Bam. And if we get a ticket, fuck it. So, grab the quad. I already know what we want. Dome. No. Classic phones. Don't care about the security part right now. But we want these bad boys. Then we need the cabinets to put them on, I'd assume, right? And then we'll just buy a second cabinet just in case. Yeah. That'll give us the security. These two first, and then two. Security cameras. Security camera. Looks even enough with the other one. Security sign. Security sign. Bam. Okay. Whoop. Let's go out here again. Hey, fucker. Our other contact. Okay. I started up the new contract, so that should take effect any time. We're gonna play some games. Not for that fucking long. Goddamn. Okay. Okie doke. Now, let's go check on what's his nuts? Work together here and see how much we can do. God damn, bro. We'll take you. That just seems like they're getting way more money than they should. Okay. That should be the busy days, right? You think? Like the busy hours? Because he's coming in the evening. Actually, I think I can knock a set of time off of his as well. It's all about super experimentation, I've noticed. Now we'll walk home. I don't think we really have to do much else for right now. $724 profit. That ain't bad. Yeah, let's go ahead and walk us there. If we can find an employee that will be okay with a pretty low sum of money, like hourly, I'm like 99% sure I can find someone that will work for cheaper. Because $28 an hour just seems fucking high for me for a gift shop. Like, fuck you. Excuse me, fuck. And right now will be our first day technically selling things under the new prices, so we won't go in and change those. I would like to go check just to see how they're doing. It is kind of dumb that they don't restock shit themselves. Thought we had sodies in here. Well, we're definitely going to need to go get some of those. The floors and walls are so ugly in here. Fuck you. Perfect. We like to see that. Interior is a 66. I get it. The walls are ugly. Leave me alone.
Ah.
What floor should we put in here? Well, that's it for now. So now how ugly is a bitch? So these are $53. Yeah, we'll go ahead and snatch his two in. Alright, what the hell can we do to waste time? Because I am curious to see how, if they complain about the prices. Profit went down just a hair. So they didn't like something that we did. So let's go see if we can figure out what the hell it was. Okay, pricing is still good. Customer service is in the turlet. Okay. We're gonna leave this section alone, I think. Where call customer service. I need 2 full-time employees because the ones I got suck balls. Because we also need some that can just sit on the sideline and go through customer service courses. As well. So, here, let me see if I can't do some simple math. Alright, so if we're charging $35, we get how many? Let's go see. Because technically, right, that's how the shit should work. There should be no technicalities about it. Okay, the cheap gifts, for instance, we buy a... We sell them for $20. So $20 times 200 is 4,000. So that's double profit, I guess, technically. I just don't feel like it, I guess. But yeah, I don't think we can really cram anything else in here, huh? This is about, It's about where she's capped. Why do they keep doing that? Stop. Stop. So we can get flowers for here? Didn't know that. Can we buy flowers somewhere? Cheap gift, clothing, food, fresh food, burgers, salad. So answer, well, we can, it's just down there and I don't feel like it. Let's take a nap on this bench next to this fine gentleman. So refresh. Gotta keep that happiness up. I wish this would stay set to the set time that you fucking... Yeah, no, I accidentally put that too far. Maybe that's the difficulty thing I put on there. Alright, never mind. Let's go to scheduling. So we'll take... We'll take her, him, my bad. Unassign. Send him through customer service training. Then we need to go over here, go to the schedule, and old Mr. Marvin Mutt McNitt, whatever the hell your name is. Will work double the length while old boy's gone. So cleanliness 100, interiors 100, pricing's 100, customer service is in the toilet. So we address the customer service stuff. We should be shitting in fucking high cotton butt. And we don't even need to replenish it. Nope, stop what you're doing. See, I could see where, like, oh, what the hell is it? The warehouse and stuff. Damn! Is worth your time, I guess. But I also don't see it because I can just do the shit my damn self. You know, like, I don't mind. Especially in the beginning. Like, there's definitely no fucking point in the beginning. Alright, so today we're going to use today to sleep all the way through the day to get back on track to how we were waking up at 7 o'clock every morning. We may move that to noon, but you know. Because they still don't replenish things on their own accord. That's still so fucking annoying. Sodies. Expensive gifts, it says. We have no more cheap ones. Wonder where those went to. So we better go correct that really quick before that becomes an issue that we won't be able to solve later. Grab that. Two gifts. Because see, when you make the delivery order with the warehouse, you're not saving any money. Yeah, you're automating the process, but like, at what fucking cost, my guy? I guess we can start working with that guy. And that may raise the satisfaction thing. Doubt it, but good. My satisfaction, fucking, what the hell's the word? Customer service is, really in the toilet. I've not worked retail in 6 years. So fuck all those people. No offense. No, if you're offended, I mean, come on. Oh boy, wonder what this prick wants. A peaceful work environment. I don't know exactly how to make sure you have one of those, but to me, it looks pretty peaceful. Satisfaction depends directly on the demands met. The fewer, the less quality they deliver. Completely unsatisfied employees will resign. Dun, dun, dun. Oh no, Granddad. See, I just want to drive that. I don't know why, but I do. Changing room. I mean, it's changing stuff, I guess. Sign light color. Fuck it, we'll leave it at 15, real sparkly. Lamp. What the hell does that mean? Change nothing. They put little balls on it. Yay. I thought that was only 24 hours. Doesn't make much sense, but alright. Whatever you say. Let's go ahead and fill these Shelby doo-doos. Shelby doo-doos. left in there. I wish I could just drink them. Cheap. Still don't get why they don't do that shit themselves. I bet the amount of money we're gonna make off of this gift shop later on is gonna be kinda crazy. Well, everybody, I didn't realize it was already our time, so I guess we're going to go ahead and cut this episode off here. So, if you guys enjoyed this, please do leave a like, comment, subscribe, and, as always, we'll see you in the next one. Peace.